everyone. Welcome to Denver Broncos Syndicate, part of the Sports Syndicate family of channels, coming at you live from Empower Field at Mile High. I don't know if you can see that or not. Although it may have been ugly, the Denver Broncos come away with a victory 16-9 in their home opener over Davis Mills and the Houston Texans. Russell Wilson was solid in his home opener as a Bronco, going 14 for 31 through the air for 219 yards and a touchdown. He did have an interception, but I wouldn't say the interception was really his fault. The team really did struggle to get going there in the first half. They were tied with the Texans 6-6 going into halftime, but the offense was able to the offense finally was able to get themselves going in the third quarter with a beautiful touchdown pass up the seam from Russell Wilson to Eric Saubert. After that, we were able to punch in three more points with a 50-yard field goal from McManus to seal the deal. Overall, I feel like penalties are once again a big storyline for the game. The Broncos had 13 penalties for 100 yards. After what happened in Seattle last week, that is going to be an issue. We also had some more issues getting the play clock in on time. The team had a couple of accepted delay of game penalties, mostly on field goals, but it was also getting to the point where the crowd was literally counting the amount of seconds left on the play clock out loud, because the team was literally taking it down to like 1-2 seconds left on the play clock on offense. That's another thing that we're really going to have to clean up moving forward. Overall, it was an ugly win for us, but a win is a win, Broncos country. I'm curious, what's your outlook on the team after today's win? Drop those comments down below. I would love to hear from you. And for now, this has been another episode of Denver Broncos Syndicate. I am your host, Gage Madrid, live from Empower Field at Mile High, saying peace out and let's ride.